Hi there, my name is Erin Chambers. I'm a principal scientist with Waters. I've been in bioanalysis for over 20 years and have been lucky enough to spend the last 7 working almost exclusively on peptides and proteins. Large molecule bioanalysis is a growing component of most new drug development today. In fact, 7 out of the top 10 best-selling drugs in 2014 were biotherapeutics, amounting to close to $50 billion in revenue. So this is in part due to higher success rates and more specific target interaction. In addition, due to their greater complexity, biosimilars pose a smaller threat to innovator companies when these go off patent. But quantifying large molecules isn't easy and poses unique challenges. Chief amongst those are issues with sensitivity and specificity. For example, fewer molecules per volume, increased fragmentation, and limited recovery due to complex sample prep all reduce sensitivity. Furthermore, the presence of high endogenous protein and peptide background makes target discrimination difficult. Waters recognizes these challenges and has invested millions of dollars to lead the industry in peptide and protein bioanalysis. We provide comprehensive solutions to address each step in the process, including sample prep, chromatography, and mass spectrometry. More importantly, our scientists have extraordinary practical experience. This is evidenced by the broad range of published application notes and peer-reviewed papers, covering general best practices as well as specific low-level endogenous analytes and therapeutics. The culmination of these efforts is our new peptide and protein bioanalysis notebook. It contains more than 20 scientific applications focused exclusively on quantification of large molecules. We aim to provide you with a resource for method development for more than 30 distinct compounds. So this collection guides the analyst in maximizing sample preparation and orthogonality to produce improvements in sensitivity and specificity while minimizing sample volumes and analyte suppression. There are a few other cool components to this notebook. It's available in PDF or print. Application notes are grouped by therapeutics or disease state, and the PDF includes digital links to quickly navigate to the different sections. Also included is an infographic, which clearly highlights the specific challenges of large molecules. So if you're ready to get started, the easiest thing to do is download the app notebook from our website or get a printed copy from your local sales representative. We hope you find this as a valuable tool as you continue to work on peptides and proteins.
Waters, the science of what's possible.